You guys, I am back. We are on Resident Evil Biohazard. Pretty much Resident Evil 7, if you guys want to go that way. If you guys didn't catch my last walkthrough, I played Resident Evil Village, Resident Evil 8 Village. I said I was going to replay Biohazard for you guys, plus I needed to really pay attention to the storyline this time. So that's what I'm doing. I am doing a new game, so I don't have any of my stuff with the new game plus thing that they do. But we're going to get in and see what we could do. I don't remember anything from this game. I think this game came out in 2016 or 17, so that's when I played it, so it's been a couple years, so let's play. Normal.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this,
and
stay away.
Huh.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place.
So, I do know what happens. I think I remember some of it, so I won't ruin anything for you guys. Okay, that's cool. I didn't recognize that the first time.
I
Dr. Gief. And it feels so weird coming back to this game after so many years. Damn, I don't even remember that coming out. I didn't even remember Jack doing that. Pretty sure that's what his name is, Jack. Hello, anybody home? Knock knock. I don't know how people can live like that, too. And disgusting soup. I don't remember. Save point, right? Yeah, that's a save point. There we go, that's what I need. We are going downstairs to go play the video. Don't murder us, Jack. Da na na na. And shut the door. Time to watch a home movie.
Guy.
Yeah, the phone.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Is that fire still here? I never really looked around.
Not feeling it.
I don't want to go with you guys.
Try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Huh? On tonight's episode, we visit the abandoned house on the Baker's farm.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
It's more than haunted.
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Yeah, his name's Jack.
They were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shot. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre!
So it is a different newspaper.
See where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Why would you go towards the creepy Andre? Noises?
Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? New deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
If I got some guns, I would get out of there like instantly if our friend disappeared. Booyah.
Jesus.
I don't remember the fuses for that, but I never to go down. And this is a bad idea. I meet the winters. Myra, where are you? Missing people. Oh, let's go get her.
Mia? Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
I don't know why she said it like that.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, it has been.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food every year. I remember.
Mia.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
She said that all creepy, though. Person. Oh, fuck, I remember this. Do I have to go down to the garage? Mia just got knocked herself out. Jesus. After stabbing me to death. Jesus. Do I have that knife now? Oh, time to go into the creepy phone that's ringing.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? Then what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
She gone. Last time I didn't get to open this, so this time I am. Oh, fuck. He is pissed at me. Oh, fuck.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Don't really get any love. I'm hiding from you, you crazy girl. Thank you. Okay, now what do I do? I don't remember, damn it.
Welcome to the family, son.
Knockout. Damn. I forgot how intense the beginning was.
Do, 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 do.